Hey everyone, it's Jasmine. So, my sister keeps raving about the Chloe Ting's workouts. Like, Chloe Ting is a YouTuber, and my sister keeps talking about them. And so, I haven't been feeling the best about my body. I'm PMSing, that might have something to do with it. But also, I have to get back to work, so this quarantine weight, though it was totally fine for me to gain, I just don't feel comfortable, and my clothes don't fit, and I don't have money to buy new clothes. So I gotta like get toned up, you know, fit back into my stuff. I am not a dietitian, I am not a personal trainer, I have no certification to tell you what to do or even give you advice on what to do. I just wanted to try out this workout to see if it really shreds like people say it does, because I've heard it's like hellish, and I've done like every single workout you can think of. So I'm kind of stoked to see how badly this kicks my ass. I want to compare it to the John Benton Model Fitness workouts too. So when I'm all finished with this, and you guys can watch me go through it and bitch the entire time, but when I'm through with this, I will give a review on how it went and I can compare it to John Benton. I'm using a Lululemon yoga mat. I'm wearing aloe yoga pants and this Harley shirt I got at like some weird vintagey store, and yeah, I'm just gonna jump right into it. Sunny day in Anchorage, let's have some fun because it's gonna be hell. All right, I'm gonna do it, let's go. What's going to happen is I'm doing the do this every day to lose weight 2 weeks shred challenge, and I'm just gonna have the computer running next to my camera, so all of this will be muted, probably have a song over it.
All right. Today's workout is only 13 minutes and
13 minutes.
Whole body. Do regular burpees or add a push-up if you want to. Make sure. Skip the jump is next. This is a really great exercise to
holy hell. So that was the end of set one. It's just a lot of cardio. Like, I wasn't expecting to move that much. I don't even know if I move correctly. Holy shit, you girls and guys, whoever's doing this, good on ya. hate working out. I hate it.
And we'll
That's the end of the second set. And holy hot heavenly Jesus. Holy crap. Dude, usually this house is pretty cold to me. And it feels like it's a million degrees, so.
Bunny holds. Jump.
As you saw, I just finished the Chloe Ting's 2-week shred workout. Compared to John Benton Model Fitness, whew, I mean, I'm sweating like nothing else, dripping. But what I have to say is, John Benton obviously goes over a longer amount of time. This was high impact, quick cardio over 13 minutes. And I feel more accomplished right now than I do with the John Benton ones, just because it takes like 45 minutes to an hour to get through John's. Water break. Hydration's important. But I also feel like I didn't do enough in 13 minutes. Like, it was just a lot of cardio, and I would do that on like a run. My camera didn't have enough memory, so it stopped. I would do that on a run or a bike ride or whatever. I feel like I just did a ton of cardio and I feel really good. I would do the Chloe Ting's workouts because they're free, because they're on YouTube and you can download her downloadables or whatever. Yeah, I'll be doing more of these, comparing all these fad workout things. But Chloe Ting, girl, you know what you're doing, baby. Everybody who's watching this, please like, comment, subscribe. Subscribe to me on Patreon, where you can get more stuff like workout calendars and schedules, different workouts, short workouts, whatever you want. It's just Jasmine Olave on Patreon. Oh my god, I can't breathe. That's all I have to say today. I love you all. Have a good rest of your weekend.